shaking, pins moving, and the bass was a grooving. How about a jazz that lasted so long, so long? You can hear it in all today's songs. How the Negro shaped the whole world's art scene only 60 years after they're free. This a real thing, real life, blue skies, blue water, what the Lady Billie Holiday sings. This a renaissance, I ain't talking about Rome. This is Harlem, where Apollo makes song. This a renaissance, I ain't talking about Da Vinci, 1920. 1920, black arts came aplenty. First world war caused a shortage of the workers in the north, cause at first, Negroes couldn't fight in war. And that plus racism all through the south, Jim Crow, black coat, so many Negroes moved out. Got jobs working in the factories and mine, cheap labor, paid much less than whites. Black exodus, great migration, what they call it, add that to the fact, man. Many Negroes went to college at this, and this is what you get. I'ma go and do the math, call it history for tick. The sum of all these reasons is a season of creation and the freedom just to speak and all the things that we believe in. Our art we're secreting, our culture we're leaking, we're bleeding our soul in the country's wet semen. Now we sitting at the table drinking master's drink while he begging us, asking for another song to sing. Everything we make is the new hottest phrase, started with Chuck Full along on Broadway. This a renaissance, I ain't talking about Rome. This is Harlem, where Apollo makes home. This a renaissance, I ain't talking about the 1920, 1920, black arts came aplenty. Let's learn about the people, yeah, let's learn about the Negroes. Paul Robeson, he's Denzel's prequel. Augustus having statues, Aaron Douglas painting, Shane.